watched them. I watched them before the stream, and I already know what to say about each player. The best player in the pack is Paul Gascon. The best player in the pack is Paul Gascon. He's classic number 10. What you need to do with him is speed, acceleration, a little bit of passing, ball control, the dribbling, because he has stunning shots like knuckle shot, long range curlers, first time shot, outside curler, Rabona as well. You need to do finishing and kicking power, and that is how you develop him. And he is actually the best player in this pack. He can play as advanced midfielder, he can play as center midfielder, he can play as a secondary striker. That is the player that you actually want from this pack. Rafael van der Vaart, excellent at low pass and lofted pass. Bad with ball control, dribbling and tight possession. Speed and acceleration is abysmal. And also physical. Look at his stamina. And honestly, you can level him up. And he can be almost like Ronaldinho, but he's not Ronaldinho. And he has long range shooting, so you need to increase finishing and kicking power on that. He has first time shot, one touch pass, through passing, weighted pass, pinpoint crossing, no look pass. I told you, he can be Ronaldinho, but the speed that he lacks and everything else, I don't know. Maybe if you are a fan of Van der Vaart, actually, You can get him. And the weakest player in this pack, is Roy Keane. He's some kind of Romario-esque type of player, but he lacks ball control, dribbling, and tight possession. You need to increase there. Low pass and lofted pass, he's terrible at that. And no, Robbie Keane. Finishing is what you need to increase with him. Kicking power as well. Stamina as well. He has rising shot. He has long range shooting. He has cheap shot control. He has sombrero, first time shot, captaincy, fighting spirit, acrobatic finishing. But actually, I don't know. This is the weakest player in the pack. You can train him, but Dwight York and Cole were better than him, actually. I won't waste spinning for him, only also if you're a fan and you want to have Irish squad. Well, Legend version was better. Legend version was better, actually. And now let's see, who are we going to get for the free spin? Are we going to get free epic card or not? No, we're not. Again, Konami says, fuck you. No. It's English, it's 4-star, okay? Pulisic! Why am I celebrating? I already have Pulisic. Why am I fucking celebrating? I already have Pulisic. Yep.